G'day. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for clicking this link and choosing to hang out with me yet again on another reaction video. Now, guys, we are reacting to a brand new band on this channel, technically. Okay, my mate Ray, he messaged me on Instagram. He said, Richo, you need to check out Courtney from Spirit Box's old band. I was like, who are they? And he said, I wrestled a bear once. I was like, all right, Ray, let's check out I Wrestled a Bear Once. I typed in on YouTube, I Wrestled a Bear Once. The song that came up is called Boat Paddle. That's all I know. Apart from Courtney from Spirit Box used to be in the band and Ray recommended it. So shout out to Ray. And guys, if you want to recommend a song or just say bloody g'day to me, my link to my Instagram is right here. So go over there. You can't click this link. So don't try and tap your phone or whatever. You might just have to search for an Instagram. But I'll see you there. Okay? Now, guys, let's just get straight into this. Let's see where Courtney started. Is this her first band? Like, we've seen where she is now, and it's amazing. So let's check out I Wrestled a Bear Once and their song, A Boat Paddle. Let's go. Go. Mansion. Good cuppa.
It's cocoa, caramel, sea salt, dog turd, herbal tea. Definitely hitting the spot right now.
Yes, Steven. It's quite delicious.
What is this?
Oh, movie's about to start. Where's Courtney? Oh, she's in the kitchen. Courtney! Movie!
Courtney!
I'm right here!
I've wanted to see this movie for a while now.
Massive.
Go for Ricky. Yes. Uh-huh. Oh no, he didn't. Yes, we'll take care of that, Mr. President.
What is it, Ricky?
Sir Pharaoh Budnick Flutterbuns has built a death ray on planet Pancake in the Syrup Galaxy. We have to go there and stop him and save our precious Earth.
Stop
Ooh,
him!
Ooh, heavens to Betsy, I hate that son of a gun.
He's a super douche.
Come on, boys. Let's go save the world. Again.
These guys have fun.
Good house, Mildred.
Okay. Dude's so tall. Oh, okay, here we go. So good. I still don't know what I'm watching. But I like it. Badass vocalist. I like this vocal style. It's like real raw. I love it. Look what I'm just for a minute. Just look what I'm paused on right now. All right. It's fun. She's a great vocalist. The music is sick. Eat it. just slaps. Look, that breakdown was so good. I seem to have lost and missed a lot of things, so thank God for you guys helping me and gifting me with some old great gems like this one. Thank you. They have so much fun. They would have so much fun making this. They did it. They saved the world. Thank you, Courtney. Hi, Wrestle Bear ones. You legends. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, that was our Wrestle Bear ones of Bo Paddle. Ray, my dude, thank you so much for recommending it. And guys, like I said, if you want to recommend a song for me to check out, please slide over to my Instagram or just drop it in the comments below. Whatever's easy for you. I just bloody appreciate you guys. And thank you so much for steering me in the direction of all this brand new, old, new music. I'm just discovering for the first time. And it's an absolute treat to my ears and I appreciate it. That thumbs up right there is for you guys. Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have not checked out I Wrestle the Bear once, I suggest you do so. I'm probably going to check out some more songs of theirs because they're pretty cool. And it's so sick to see like where Courtney has gone from that to Spirit Box and like to see her old stuff. It's cool. And she is a great vocalist. She always has been, obviously. Now, guys, remember, there is new videos dropping this channel every single day at 7 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time. So if you want to get involved and hang out, feel free to do so. Guys, I'll see you all in the next one. Remember to take it easy. And if it is easy, please bloody take it. Hooroo!